Hey guys, today I'm proud to present this 1997 Toyota Hiace Regist. And this is going to be full in-depth tour of the Regist. We'll start up, show the engine, go into some performance details, show you a bunch of the interesting features inside and out. And so, here's the key. Let's start the engine, let it run for a while. And also this car comes equipped with the aftermarket alarm with remote start. Extremely reliable minivan, very popular in Japan. Gorgeous wheels. Two-tone door panels. Cloth seats, quite comfortable, very plush. This car has two airbags for the driver and of course for the passenger. Two-spoke design wheel, tilt adjustment, comes equipped with hydraulic assist power steering, rear companion. Very convenient handle. Beautiful. This car has 3-liter turbocharged diesel engine, 1KZ. It produces 140 horsepower. Fire startup. Sounds like a champ.
Very fun.
Automatic transmission with overdrive and low gear selection. Also rich wood trim right here. This car has automatic lights. Right now, it's in headlight, fog light, source hatch lights, driver's side window fully automatic, both direction, up and down. And right now, it's up in the hood, lever located right here. Rain guards, power moonroof, and you can open this window for a vent. Beautiful taillights, chrome piece right here, rear defrosting glass, rear wiper, rear mirror, door spoiler, license plate lights, single exhaust, beautiful 17-inch wheels, 5-spoke, tires measuring 225-65, 4-wheel disc brakes, mat flaps. Xenon headlights, chrome accent grille, fog light. This car has inline 4, 8 valve, turbocharged diesel engine. 3 liter, it produces 140 horsepower, maximum speed of 175 km per hour. 0 to 60 time is 16.5 seconds. Combined fuel consumption is around 11 liter per 100 km. The car is 4-wheel drive. As you can see, back windows are fully tinted. And right now, guys, we took a good look at the exterior. Let's take a good look at the interior portion of this van. Cloth inserts on door panels, beautiful, rich wood trim, speaker, storage, power windows, far window lock, central lock, sliding for the seat, for the driver's seat. Recline. Storage for the driver, the slide rear door, power mirrors, they also heated, left, right, up and down. And they are also power folding. Beautiful. Also rich wood trim. And on the center console, two-tone plastic, as you can see. Very nice. Light indicator controls, and here's your intimate wiper control. Seats are extremely comfortable, adjustable seatbelt and headrest. Armrest, and of course, for the passenger. And please forgive me for this mess. But now, let's see what kind of noise this car produces. Free revving diesel. Beautiful sound. Brightness of the instrument cluster. Additional heater aftermarket for the engine. And of course your sunshade control side and rear. Digital clock, and here's the adjustment. Power mode. Three-zone fully automatic climate control, fan speed, off, automatic mode, temperature, recycle, vent, different modes, little LCD display, air conditioning, rear and front defrost for the rear, cooler, heater, right here, very easy to use, just set it and forget it, very convenient. This car comes equipped with the aftermarket GVC audio system with DVD, USB input, four speakers, six customizable stations, seek, different presets, storage, ashtray, lighter, or you can use the spark plug, two cup holders. Storage right here. Manual dual rear view mirror, that's the radar detector aftermarket. Sun visors, headlights, manual, vent mirror, magnet, handle size stationary. It's extremely comfortable and supportive, adjustable. Armrest, Beautiful minivan, good visibility, huge mirrors, build quality, and all the materials are very nice. You can find hard touch, but it's well done. Seven seat minivan. Beautiful. Let's shut it down. And let's check the rest of the vehicle, shall we? Third row, down here located your jack, tolls, illumination, seatbelt, your illumination, beautiful. And also third row slide, right here. Beautiful. Power door. Your armrest. Second row is also slide. Very easy to get in and out. Your illumination. Storage pocket. And your removable tables. Extremely convenient thing. You can move it right there, even right here. Cup holders. And of course your ashtray. Cup holders. Rear heat, auto, low, high, power outlet, and your temperature, also with automatic mode. Sunshade, handles and stationary, door illumination, fans, temperature, automatic mode, high, low, fan speed, power sunroof. Beautiful. Your illumination. Third row is also very spacious. Ashtray, cup holders, curtains. Storage pocket. Central armrest with cup holders, soft, also ashtray, speakers, very reliable and extremely powerful minivan. And especially I like this true Japanese quality, incredible, just unbelievable. Fit and finish is just excellent. Beautiful minivan. for a vent. And you can move the seat to 360 degree, also required. Here's your fuel cap. Ridgewood trim. Recline and sliding right here. Beautiful Japanese minivan. Well guys, hope you enjoy my in-depth look at this 1997 Toyota Hiace Ridges. Feel free to subscribe to my channel, be sure to catch me next time, where's the better where I came from. Thanks for watching and take care guys.